Alright guys, we're back. We're doing a Heavenly Strike mission. It's like a side mission.
Dead bodies. Who killed these people?
A fearsome warrior. He demanded I tell him the tale of Shigenori's Heavenly Strike. When he didn't hear the answers he sought, he flew into a rage and butchered them.
What did he want to know?
I'm not sure, my lord.
Tell me the story. I need to know what he's after.
When Tsushima was first settled, a strange and terrible thunderstorm swept across our island. Wherever lightning struck, beasts of lightning appeared. These violent creatures tore through villages, causing death and destruction, moving too quickly to be stopped. The people knew only one man who could possibly stand against the lightning beasts. Shigenori, the fastest swordsman in all of Tsushima. Shigenori never lost a duel. With years of practice, he had created the Heavenly Strike, an attack that struck quicker than the eye could follow. Shigenori lured the creatures to a desolate beach in Komatsu, where the sand would slow their movement. Their clash turned the sand to ash and bleached the leaves of trees white. Shigenori's Heavenly Strike cut through them faster than they could move. As the final beast fell, the storm cleared, and Tsushima was safe again. Shigenori began a life of seclusion. Few students found him, and only the bravest and most skilled proved worthy of learning the Heavenly Strike. When a storm approaches, a sword is placed at Shigenori's rest by a student who knows of its location to ward off attacks from beasts of nature.
The murderer wishes to learn Shigenori's Heavenly Strike. It sounds dangerous in the wrong hands. Which way did he go?
A woman fled toward a nearby bridge. He chased her.
He'll answer for what he did here.
Search for the bridge.
That's the bridge the musician mentioned.
Hold on. Oh, you was going the wrong way. There you go, right here. Let me see this. There you go.
Someone weeping. Where?
My lord, so many slaughtered.
Did you see the man who killed them?
I know who he is. Yasuhira Koga.
I've heard the name. He fought for the Yarikawa clan. Would you recognize him?
I'll never forget that leering face.
Follow me. Perhaps I can pick up his trail on the other side of the bridge. Tracks. Yasuhira was in a hurry. What more do you know of Yasuhira Koga?
Only that he was a retainer for the Yarikawa clan years ago.
After the rebellion was crushed, the clan was dissolved and retainers dismissed.
Rumor says he left Tsushima, but when the Mongols attacked, he returned. From where? I'm not sure.
It doesn't matter. He cannot be allowed to live after what he's done.
All right, so we're just running through the forest. Because it looks like we're going for a nice jog. I'm going for a monk.
Constructing a roadblock. Mongols.
Going for an evening run. There you go. Standoff.
Zips the gate built.
Oh, we in here. Seems like the CPU only can control one at a time. Anybody else want to come up here? I mean, I don't know why this archer is right here trying to shoot at me. I'm not coming down. No, I'm not coming from my room, Mom! Let me see this. I surrender. Sigh. If you want to be Heavenly Strike, that's exactly what you got to do. Because apparently it seems like the CPU... Anyway, they're just going to keep talking. Apparently it just seems like the CPU only can control one person, enemy CPU at the time at the tower. So, you know, I just was running around, so... Well, whatever.
We're pursuing a man named Yasuhira Koba.
He just left. He's been staying in the watchtower.
Working with the Mongols?
Yes. But last night they argued. Only made out one word. Chigenori.
I'll search the watchtower. Find somewhere safe before more Mongols come.
Search the watchtower? Alright.
What has Yasuhira been doing? A dueling ring. He's looking for it. The Mongols have their own version of Shigenori's tale. Maybe he wanted to compare it to the musician's version. White leaves, like those bleached by lightning in the tale. Yasuhira is looking for someone who can teach him Shigenori's heavenly strike.
The white leaves. There are trees like that not far from here.
That's where he went. You've helped enough. Get to safety with the others.
Thank you, my lord. I hope you punish that monster.
Need to find white-leafed trees.
I'll take that.
Is dangerous.
Oh, okay.
Huh?
Yasuhiro must have gathered leaves from here.
Oh, whoa, whoa.
Here it is. White leaves, like those bleached by lightning at the tail.
I won't die if I, yeah, I'm not gonna die, right? It's not that far. Right? Okay, you know what? That wasn't a good idea. You know, there we go. Just go ahead and do it. Ooh, let me get this. Scoop! Come on, man, we can't lose the sight of the white leaved trees already. Right, there we go. I was going the right direction. Just making sure.
Someone's being tortured.